He was trying to fuck it up on purpose.